We must fight for people's right to exist. For too long, progress has been framed by silos, gender, class, race, disability, religion. And while those movements are important and have created impact, they also further marginalize those who are furthest in the curve. So often, it is girls who are left behind. It's about ensuring that everybody has a pathway to be truly set up for success in the most equitable of ways.